You know, this poem is kind of long, but it's a beautiful poem, I'm sure. Mark, tell you what, yeah, I need a backing track here. We're gonna do kind of a beatnik thing. I'm gonna read the poem, and we're gonna have music in the background. Here we go. This is called "Alter Bridge" by Tisha Emerden. Shining, surrounding, cool sounds, silver light rising to spring of fame. Upon the brow of his hand, riddling the flame of golden riffs, no stopping this groundbreaking, wall shaking, guitar eventful, taking control atop the amp. All elements kick loose from the sparks, trademark of Giovanni, live in the rock scene. We're here to rock with you. Drum rise, foundation flip. Drums caught his name behind the Alter Bridge. Scott Phillips aboard the ship, no breath of silence as he grips the handle of the rising and falling of his thunderous candle. Drumsticks roll across the tide of everything divided so that we are one. Gathered here to witness the celebration of music. Marshall brings the bass, volume of collective rhythm, loud, adventurous. Atop the stem is Kennedy, the voice of Alter Bridge. How beautiful the flight of his melody. Mind and stimulation of unity. Lyrics co-written with Mark Tremonti, sounds of Alter Bridge. Hearts beat in domino to the effect. Gaining respect for moments just like this. Altering the air of division. Giving us another reason to live. Alter Bridge. Wow. Make some noise for Tisha Emerson. That was beautiful.